All right, I am here with David Azizi from the law offices of David Azizi, and we're going to discuss something that I think a lot of people have probably wondered when it comes to personal injuries, such as a car accident or a slip and fall cases. What percentage of time do these cases actually go to trial, and are you going to be in front of a jury and a judge and have to go through that process? So, David, when it comes to filing a claim and settling, what percentage of the time do the cases actually go to trial?
Well, interestingly, it's a very small percentage of the cases that would go to trial. I would say somewhere between 2 to 5% maximum of cases actually end up in trial. However, in my case, when I take a case from a client, each and every case, I take it with the understanding that this case is going to go to trial. And we prepare the case with the foresight that this case will be the small percentage of cases that's going to end up going to trial. And the reason we do that is because if you don't approach the case in that manner, you don't prepare it the right way, and then you end up getting close to trial and you're like, uh-oh, shoot, we didn't do all the right discovery, we didn't take the deposition of the right people, and we just sat around hoping that the case will settle. Now, do most cases settle? Yes, statistically, as you can, the research shows that it does. Sometimes some prohibiting factors as to why cases don't go to trial is obviously the cost. Settlement is more of a guaranteed way, but generally most cases end up settling and not going to trial.
Absolutely, and that's extremely valuable information for those who are in the process, and as David said, the preparation is key, and don't let something sneak up on you and not realize that the trial is just around the corner. And as with all cases at the law offices of David Azizi, the resources, the experience, the knowledge will be used to make certain that you receive the maximum compensation for your injuries. So if you would like to contact the law offices of David Azizi, please feel free to contact them. The phone number will be above and in the YouTube information below. Thank you for your time, David.
All right, thank you.